And now here is the time for idioms. 好，接下来又是我们讲成语的时间了。好，我们来看看今天的两条成语是什么呢？ Number one, the latter comers surpassed the former ones. Latter comers 是指后面来的。Latter 是后面的，后来的。Surpass 是指超过的意思。Former ones 是指前面的。那么这个句子就叫做后来者居上。The latter comers surpassed the former ones.Okay, number two. 好，接下来我们来看看第二个成语啊。It's a long lane that has a turn. Lane 是指小路的意思啊。说这条小路呢，它再长，它终会有一个什么呢 ？Has a turn 也会有转弯的时候，就叫做有志者事竟成，或者说耐心等待终会时来运转。Okay, now once again, the latter comers surpass the former ones.It's a long lane that has a turn.